You're working on a Toyota, you got to get these locks off of the AC, and this is the tool that you want. Turn your lock and insert the tool, push it all the way in until it clicks. Rotate the lock until you can see the two holes here, and put the tool bevel side down. Now we can just pull on the line.